is promising to revolutionise the way we search for work. Sunrise reporter Shaw White has been looking into it.
I'm not looking for a new job, though, but, anyway. The app tests potential candidates...
Plenty going.
...places them in their dream jobs without an interview, and candidates can choose where they work with just the swipe of a finger.
With the swipe of an app, we can get a date, a pizza delivered, a lift for the night, even our gutters cleaned and house painted. So it makes sense that when it comes to landing the perfect job, the answer could be right in the palm of your hand, right? Well, a Melbourne recruitment startup thinks it has the answer. Shunning traditional job websites like Seek, JobSeeker, JobsAd, and even Gumtree, which aggregate job listings, they've taken a different approach.
Weploy is an online platform that connects businesses that are looking for short-term staff.
Creators say Weploy uses psychometric and cognitive testing to find which jobs you'd be best suited to. They claim the process removes any conscious or unconscious racism, sexism, or other forms of discrimination from the selection process. And best of all, it removes the frankly, sometimes awkward need for a job interview.
Do you have any experience?
No, sir, I have no experience, but I'm a big fan of money. I like it. I use it. I have a little. I keep it in a jar on top of my refrigerator. I'd like to put more in that jar. That's where you come in.
Candidates are, like most recruitment agencies, subjected to rigorous police and safety checks. But the best bit for employers is it can place a candidate in a job within seconds. They have some big employers already on their books, including Lonely Planet, who recently placed a worker in just over 30 seconds.
She clicked a couple buttons, it takes about under a minute, and then after she makes the request, that request goes out to a community of people that we've already pre-vetted, we've gone through our specific vetting process, and that person simply chooses whether they want to accept or not.
With so many job hunting apps and websites available, job hunters like Michelle Smart know just how difficult it can be. She made the move from country Victoria to Melbourne, and she was placed in a job at Peter Mac Cancer Centre, all with the swipe of a finger.
It's a really quick and very simple process. I mean, I was having a cup of coffee while I was completing it. I guess it's kind of like Tinder, you know, you swipe right and swipe left if you accept or decline the job.
At this stage, Weploy is focused mainly on support roles and only in Australia, but it's hoping to expand and get more people swiping to land their perfect job.
Sean White reporting there. Now let's